Let's have a look at the finalists. Oh, not again. Fuck's sake. There it is. To announce the winner, please.
And the winner is Energini Toggle.
Please welcome to the stage Sebastian Canavar from Holden to collect the trophy. Well, congratulations to Energini for an excellent entry with real-world application potential. Good focus on hybrid workflow. It will make presentations easier and meet the industry needs, especially using your own device. Well done to you.
Congratulations, Energini, and thanks to Zest4.tv.